All we can say at the moment is he was with family members, and because of the conditions at the time, that the last thing that we can see off the CCTV is he just disappears into the water. So it's I'm not in a position to be too specific about that, but we do know said he was out with family members at the time of going into the River Soar. We are expecting rainfall in the next 24 hours, and again we will have to manage our response and change our tactics in order to sort of match what the weather conditions present. It's your worst possible sort of nightmare. So I think, as I said earlier, the compassion that the public have shown in terms of the comments we've seen, the sort of support that we've been given in terms of information and coming forward have been immense, and that is really helpful for the family and this just dreadful time that they're going through.
They need to just stop building all these houses. If they start building them, but you've got to dig these roads up. You've got to invest in the infrastructure. Stuff like this is going to happen every year.
Okay, so maybe it is every year already.
But when you think about the road, it's been raining for what, like? I mean, we've had it at the minute. It's probably been about a week now, one more. But it's not been like a constant torrential. Yeah, if we had 2 weeks worth of fucking a lot of rain. But, I mean, the other week I couldn't get into my village. Honestly, I couldn't get in. I had to drive to my mum's until they'd fucking done all this. They had to find the drains and lift all the manhole covers up and stuff like that. But like, if something went wrong at home, I'd have a little kid at home and you might miss it. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Council of Robert's place.